Okay, back again at my wintry wonderland shop. Okay, the idler is like seems like it's all one assembly. You take it off with two bolts. I think it's noteworthy when you take this bolt out, which is a Torx like 40, I think. Then that can fall forward, and that reveals one of the bolts for the idler pulley. Excellent.